بسم الله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله خاتم النبيين ورحمة العالمين. Democratic model is there in the third world countries as it is there in the developed world. But the same democratic model which is functioning, performing, delivering and result oriented in the West, that is not result oriented. When we apply, introduce or practice the same model in third world countries including Pakistan, then the question is how we can make the democracy to deliver. Since system is the same, you may introduce a democratic model for France, a democratic model of United States, you are free. Or what is going on in Australia or the Germany or even United Kingdom. The point is, can you say with confidence the next day Pakistan will start performing like Australia, United States, UK, France, Germany? No. Then what is that drawback, the crux of the matter, which make the democracy to function and deliver in the West, and that is totally non-existent or extremely weak in countries like Pakistan? This is the introductory paragraph, best introductory paragraph to the essay now. We don't believe that something wrong with the DNA, with the people of Pakistan, and an excellent DNA has been conferred on the states in the West by the God Almighty. We don't agree with that. And only good-natured people are born there in the West, and the bad-natured people are born in the East or in the developing world or the third world countries, in the Asian, African, or the Latin American countries. If this is not there, the God is not that much discriminative, then what is wrong with us? There is a strong, well-established institution of public accountability there in those 12 countries, and this institution is either totally non-existent or extremely weak in the third world country. Now the question is, what is that institution of public accountability? The system is there, constitution is there, very democratic constitution, which has been made by the public representatives, and the constitution properly takes care of the common man, welfare of the people. Everything has been ensured in the constitution or in the written form. But practically things are not there. How to make the institutions or the executive whose responsibility is to perform and deliver? If they do not deliver and perform, how we will make the executive to deliver and perform? This is the point. And these are the masses, the people, the common man. The common man and the people in the developed world, they are quite conscious about the duties of those who are in the power corridors or at the helm of affairs. They know what is their duties and they know their rights, that this is their rights to ask them why you are not performing. And they have the right to protest against when their rights are usurped by them. Why they have the right? Who has given the right to the masses to take cognizance of all these bad things by the high-ups? Because they pay for their salaries. They are the taxpayers. Through their taxes, they pay them. Anybody who pays the servant, he or she has the right to ask, you have to perform now because you are paid by us. Since the masses pay all the government functionaries, including the prime minister, therefore it's the job of the masses to ask them. But the masses in the third world countries, they are not strong enough. They are not vigilant enough, and they are not bold enough, and they don't even know that we can ask them. This is public accountability. Accountability coming from the public, coming from the masses. The civil societies are not that much strong, or they cannot manage huge protests against the government to deliver. Sari duniya mein, West mein chale jayen, West mein jo kuch unhone achieve kiya hai, by way of protest kiya. Ab misal ke taur par duniya ke question hai human rights. Best jo system hai वो है दुनिया में जहां ह्यूमन राइट्स प्रोटेक्टेड है विदाउट एनी डिस्क्रिमिनेशन, यानी कोई अमीर है गरीब है किसी भी जोग्राफी खत्ते से उसका ताल्लुक है, कोई भी जुबान बोलता है किसी भी रिलीजन का है, अगर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन में उसके राइट प्रोटेक्टेड हैं तो वो एंश्योर कैसे किए जाए। यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स की मैं फिर मिसाल देता हूँ कि देर वॉज ए टाइम वेन द स्लेवरी वॉज इन वोग इन यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, हाउ स्लेवरी एंडेड ओवर देयर, स्लेवरी कैसे खत्म हुई, क्या कोई इंटेलेक्चुअल ने कहा और गवर्नमेंट मान गई, क्या कोई प्रेस में दो चार आर्टिकल आए और जनाब स्लेवरी एंड हो गई, नो, जंग करनी पड़ी, प्रोटेस्ट की एक्सट्रीम फॉर्म होती है जंग, एक सिविल वार होती है, पूरी जंग होती है, हजारों लोग मरते हैं, उसके बाद स्लेवरी का कानून पास होता है इसको बंद करो। स्लेवरी तो एंड हो गई, फिर सेग्रीगेशन जरूर रही कि बसों में काले पीछे बैठे और वाइट आगे बैठे, और अगर बस में वाइट सीटें भर जाएं तो ड्राइवर को इख्तियार होगा कि ब्लैक को उठाकर वाइट को बिठाए और वाइट के साथ ब्लैक बैठ ना सके। ये लॉ ऑफ सेग्रीगेशन वाज देयर इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स इन 1955 अप टिल 1955। रोजा पार्क की मिसाल वही आती है ना, शी डिडंट स्टैंड अप व्हेन द ड्राइवर आस्क्ड हर यू प्लीज वेकेट सीट फॉर द वाइट, शी डिडंट स्टैंड अप and there was a protest for 386 days in the United States. All the blacks, they boycotted the public conveyance. Hum bus mein safar hi nahi karenge. It took Supreme Court of the United States 386 days and ultimately to be convinced this is against the human rights, we have to abolish the law of segregation. And that was abolished for all the times to come. जिस बस में यह वाक्या पेश आया वो बस इस वक्त म्यूजियम का हिस्सा है और दुनिया की सबसे ज्यादा विजिट किए जाने वाली बस है, दैट इज इन द मॉन्टगोमरी म्यूजियम। ओबामा जब सदर बने तो इसकी तस्वीर अभी गूगल पर आप देखें, ओबामा इज सिटिंग राइट ऑन दैट सीट ऑन विच द रोजा पार्क वाज सिटिंग। जो भी विजिटर जाता है, टूरिस्ट जाता है, उस सीट पर बैठकर फोटो खिंचवाना अपने लिए एक इज्जत का सबब समझता है। ये प्रोटेस्ट ना होते ये चीज़ें होती, और अल्टीमेटली वही सोसाइटी जहां काले जंजीरों में जकड़ कर टैक्सेस की बाजार में फरोख्त होते थे लाइक कमोडिटीज, उसी कम्युनिटी से फिर बंदा उसी मुल्क का प्रेजिडेंट बने ओबामा की शक्ल में। ये एक जर्नी है बेटा के प्रोटेस्ट है इसके पीछे। इवन अमेरिका की आज़ादी भी बोस्टन टी पार्टी प्रोटेस्ट से मरहूने मिलत है। अगर बोस्टन में अमेरिकन ट्रेडर्स प्रोटेस्ट ना करते अगेंस्ट ईस्ट इंडिया कंपनी तो ये अमेरिका आज़ाद ही ना होता।